Hey Bucks, welcome to our Back to School Rally. My name is Brianna and I'll be here to host this rally for you guys. Inspired by the movie series High School Musical, our rally theme is the start of something new. This rally theme represents our new learning environment during this challenging time. I know we're all having to adjust to a different lifestyle, but it doesn't have to hold us back from enjoying our school year. Throughout the rally, we'll be highlighting our staff, so be on the lookout to see some familiar faces. We'll also be introducing your class advisors, along with providing information regarding clubs and how to stay connected. So first, let's hear from our new staff who have joined the Bellflower family.
Hi Bucks, my name is Amy Balomo and I'm the new assistant principal in the BISC office. Before joining the Bellflower admin team, I was a math teacher for 14 years. I even had the privilege of being some seniors I am one teacher at Bellflower when they were freshmen. Recently, I've been working with all grade levels in the district, helping students learn and succeed in math. When this opportunity presented itself, I was excited about the possibility of being part of a school community again. I love school culture and identifying as a Buck. When activities and athletics resume, I will be there, usually with my whole family, and I like to yell a lot. I want you to know that my hope is to be a contributing part of this Buck Pride community. And remember, we are Bellflower and Buck Pride never dies.
Hello Bucks, I'm Mr. Trinidad. I'm the long-term substitute for ELD 7, 8, and intensive ELD. I've been with Bellflower for almost 2 years. I student taught at Mayfair, and I've been long-term subbing across the district. It's been very fun. I became a teacher and got my English credential because of the teachers who taught me English, and those teachers made me a better person intellectually, professionally, and politically, and as a human being, I hope I can do the same for my students. One thing I want my students to know about me is that I am passionate and compassionate about their learning journey. I am here to help you all. Take care, Bucks.
Wishing all of our new staff team members a warm welcome and a successful year. We're glad to have you join our Buck family. Starting my first year at Bellflower. I'm excited to join the Bellflower family too. Next, we would like to introduce our new high school yearbook advisor, Ms. Schussler.
Hi, I'm Ms. Schussler. I'm the new yearbook advisor for Bellflower High School. I am so excited for this school year. But this year is going to look a little bit differently in how we collect our photos for yearbook. A lot of the photos are going to have to be submitted digitally. And we're going to need your help. We definitely want to make sure that every student is in the yearbook multiple times, so we could use your help collecting these photos. Here are some ways that you can help submit photos digitally.
To submit a summer break photo to the yearbook staff, make sure you have logged into your school email account before accessing Google Classroom. Open your Class of Google Classroom to access the Google form. If you haven't had the chance to join your Class of Google Classroom, please visit the school website or check the We Are Bellflower Instagram page for the codes needed to add your grade level class. Go to the Classwork tab to find the Google form for submitting the pictures to the yearbook staff. If you click on the assignment that says Submit Summer Break Photos to Yearbook, the link to the form will appear. Simply click on the form to access and submit your photos. Once the form loads, please remember to complete all required information and remember to add your file by clicking the button that says Add File before scrolling down to the bottom of your form and clicking the Submit button.
The yearbook staff works hard every year, and we wish them luck with the challenges they face this year. Let's all step it up to help them piece together what will be a year for the history books. Next up, we introduce some of our beloved staff members. We wanted to show off their silly side, so we asked them some silly questions. Let's see what they say.
I have a lot of pets. I have two dogs, a cat, a cockatiel, a fish, a turtle, leopard gecko, two bearded dragons, a crow, a chicken, a rabbit, six snakes, seven tarantulas, four tree frogs, nine guinea pigs, three rats, an iguana, and two parakeets.
Alice here. My spirit animal is a honey badger. Because I'm fearless, I have thick skin, I'm not a picky eater. When I get injured, it doesn't slow me down, and I'm very protective of my kids, which are my own children and you, my students.
Hi Bucks, Mr. Smith here. What's your favorite dad joke?
What's my favorite dad joke? How do you throw a party in space?
How?
You plan it.
Hi everyone, Mr. McCon here, answering the question, do you think aliens exist? Yes, of course. There's so many planets around so many suns. There just has to be aliens out there. But don't worry, no aliens have ever come to Earth.
Hi everyone, Mrs. Atala here. We were asked a question, what our favorite theme park is, and it is Disneyland. And our favorite ride, Charlotte, what's your favorite ride?
Dumbo.
Bye everyone.
So my question is, the best Halloween costume you've had over the years? Halloween's my favorite holiday, but I think my favorite costume was...
This is Professor King. Do I believe in the supernatural? Like anyone doesn't? Hello, I did go to Hogwarts. Oh no, do you hear all that racket? It's Peeves again. Peeves? Oh, where's that bloody Baron when you need him? I'm going to get you, Peeves.
The most embarrassing thing that ever happened to me was in the eighth grade. I had to go to the bathroom really bad and my teacher wouldn't let me go. So I think you can all guess what happened. I ended up peeing in my pants in the middle of class.
Miss Chavez, what's your favorite sports team?
Cereal is not a soup. There's no interaction between the cereal and the milk. You separate the cereal and the milk, you still got cereal and milk, right? You could eat cereal with or without milk. However, there is an interaction in soup ingredients. Like, for instance, if you take broccoli and cheddar and cream and you boil it all down, you make yourself a soup. You can't just take broccoli and cream and put them together. You wouldn't have a soup. You'd have broccoli, frotti, and cream. That's the end of the story.
I'm Miss Satchery, and the question I have is, do I play video games, and which ones? The answer is yes. I'm currently playing Fall Guys, Overwatch, Sea of Thieves, Grounded, and Animal Crossing.
Whoa, those were some funny videos. And next up, we will introduce all of the class advisors for each grade.
Hi everyone, I'm Desiree, the senior class president. Our class advisors for the class of 2021 are Ms. Toh and Ms. Kawashima. They've been doing an amazing job and their role means a lot to us. They've impacted us in so many ways and we're very thankful for our dedicated advisors. Go seniors!
Hey Books, I'm Nathan and I'm the junior class president. The class of 2022 advisors are Ms. King and Ms. Wilkes, and they have helped us over the years in creating rallies and even played a big role in making homecoming special last year. We're excited to see what this year has in store for us and we plan on making it special.
Hello everyone, my name is Anthony Aguilar and I'm your sophomore class president this year. Our two advisors this year are Mr. Jennings and Mr. Rooks. They've helped us throughout our 4 years and I can't thank them enough for all the times that they've been there for us during rallies and dances. They've been excellent advisors and I just can't thank them enough for all the stuff they've done for us. So thank you again, Mr. Rooks and Mr. Jennings, and I can't wait to have another amazing year with you.
Hi, my name is Linda Onu and I'm the ninth grade class president. Our class advisors are Ms. Meisner and Ms. Adams. They work so hard to help us do what needs to be done, and I truly couldn't ask for better advisors, so big thanks to them.
My name is Kaylin, and I'm your 8th grade class president. Our advisors are Ms. Chavez and Ms. Jass. They are super friendly and welcoming when we first came to the school, and they were a huge help in putting together activities. I'm looking forward to working with them again this school year. Bye!
Hey class of 2026, welcome to Bellflower Middle School. My name is Ms. Leakey, and the reason I'm wearing green is because I'm one of your new advisors with Ms. Satchery, and green is our class color. I can't wait to watch you grow.
Hi class of 2026, I'm Ms. Satchery. I'm the other co-advisor with Ms. Leakey. I am so excited to spend these next 6 years with you. It's gonna be great.
I'm so glad you got to see the advisors that will be representing your class. Next, our Parent Teacher Student Association President, Jasmine Soriano, will show us how to sign up for PTSA.
Hello everyone, my name is Jasmine Soriano. I am the PTSA President for the Bellflower Middle and High School. I would like to encourage everyone to become a member by going onto our Facebook page and clicking on our membership totem link. Or you can also go to bellflowerhigh.org and find the link there. PTSA is focused on discussing matters that affect children and families. We organize events, give out scholarships, and our mission is to make school a better place for our children to learn, especially during these tough times. Become a member today so that together we can advocate for our kids. Go Bucks!
All right, now our spirit commissioners, Daniel Onu and Samantha Sanchez, will show us how to use the new Bellflower Virtual Relaxation Room feature on the Bellflower Middle High School website.
Hey Bucks, my name is Daniel Onu and I'm your spirit commissioner. Today, I would like to introduce you all to a new feature on the Bellflower High website called the Virtual Relaxation Room. To get to the Virtual Relaxation Room, type in bellflowerhigh.org in your browser. Once you're there, click on the Activities tab and scroll down to Virtual Relaxation Room at the bottom. Here, you'll see 12 different resources that you can use. So let's check it out. If you click here on apps, you can see links to different websites suggesting ways you can calm your mind, including meditation practices and sleep stories. If you're looking for ways to relax, go to Destination Relaxation and play any of the videos there. For example, the Kaleidoscope video. Are you feeling creative? Check out the Art Creativity link. You can learn how to draw a mandala or learn how to start your very own art journal. Check out the Fitness tab for exercises to keep your body in good physical condition. There are a bunch of videos on dances you can learn, workouts, and challenges. After all, it's been proven that working out makes people feel better. Now I'm going to have my friend Samantha show you guys the rest of the features.
I'm Samantha Sanchez, and I'm your Spirit Commissioner. As my co-Spirit Commissioner, Daniel, mentioned, there's a few more features to introduce, such as a link on how to set SMART goals for yourself. For instance, if you want to make a goal to get higher grades, this is a great resource to support you. Do you want to write something positive about yourself or anyone else? Click on gratitude. Once you're there, there are a bunch of gratitude activities and exercises to try. If you or anyone you know needs help, this tab links you to hotlines, especially for teens seeking help. Check out the nutrition link for recipes and tips on better, healthier food choices. If you want to start eating healthier, I suggest using the nutrition and fitness links together. There are also podcasts for eating healthy, exercising, and for improving your mental state. It is very important that we not only pay attention to ourselves physically, but mentally as well. The self-care practices link has videos on how you can keep your spirit up and stay positive. If you're not getting enough sleep, then I suggest you hit the sleep tab. After all, our brains recover and rejuvenate during sleep. Good sleep allows us to have enough energy throughout the day. If you're feeling stressed out or losing track of time, then I encourage you to get the stress management tab. There you can find tips and videos on ways you can manage your stress and your time. Daniel and I will be supporting your mental and physical health through the We Are Bellflower social media accounts throughout the year. So get connected for more tips. That concludes our tour for the Virtual Relaxation Room. We hope you check it out soon. Here's Kay with information regarding Club Rush.
Hi guys, Club Rush is being held from August 31st to September 4th. Here's a list of some of the clubs that were available last year on campus. Key Club, Book Club, Latinos United, Young Black Scholars, Skills USA, Comic Books, Classic Rock Club, Mu Alpha Theta, Interact Club, No Girls Left Behind, Computer Gaming, Grade Level Classes for 2021, 22, 23, 24, 25, and 26, Family Career and Community Leaders of America, Kindness to Animals, Book Bandits, Woman Liberation, and Photo Club, Thespians, and many more. Stay connected on at We Are Bellflower for more info on how to get involved this year.
I hope to see you guys at Club Rush soon. We will now show ways to help you stay connected during this challenging time. Let's hear from Mark on how to do that.
Hey Bucks, I'm here to show you guys ways you can stay connected with Bellflower Middle and High School. First, you guys might want to add our We Are Bellflower page on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and on YouTube. Also, you might want to follow your class's Instagram page on YouTube for any class-related updates. Next, you guys might want to add your grade-level Google Classrooms with the codes shown on screen. Thank you for watching.
Hi Bucks, I'm Camila. Thank you so much for watching Bucks. We know that it's a difficult time right now, but we hope you guys are all staying safe. As the cast of High School Musical would say, we're all in this together. And as the Buck would say, because unity creates success. We hope you enjoyed this rally and that you continue to enjoy the rest of the school year. See you guys next time. Bye Bucks.
Hey Bucks, Welcome back to the school year. Just wanted to tell you what my question was. It was, what were the fashion trends when you were in high school? So for girls, we wore hip hugger pants that had bell bottoms, and the bottoms were so big that you could put them around your waist. We also wore fat leather belts with them and crop tops. And like you guys, if you raised your arms and the skin showed, then we got sent home. And for guys, it was pretty simple, just Levi's and tees. But long hair was really popular.
Hey Bucks, Mrs. Whitney here. My favorite television show of all time is Friends. I actually love it. I watch it on Netflix. I watch all the reruns. And I am known in my family to be able to quote many lines from the show. My family thinks I'm most like Monica because I am an absolute neat freak at home.
Hi Bucks, this is Mrs. Ortega. My favorite vacation that I've ever gone on was traveling through South Africa with a group of friends a few years ago. I would love to go back to any part of Africa if I ever had the chance, and some of the pictures are right behind me.
This is Dr. Tarani. My favorite Disney character or cartoon character happens to be Maleficent from Sleeping Beauty. I just think that she's an awesome character. She's one of the few characters that I know of that can transform herself into a dragon, which I think is a pretty cool feature of hers. Thanks.
Hey everybody. Yes, I do have a cure for hiccups since I am the anatomy teacher. I just breathe in very deep and slow and then let it out very slowly. And it really does work.
Nicknames for coworkers from Miss Stun. Miss Thiebert is Baby Thebes because she once was a baby teacher, meaning a new teacher. And Miss Biagiotti is Boss because she calls me Chief.
Hello, Mr. Godfrey here, and my favorite dish to cook is a quesadilla because it's delicious and it's basically one of the only dishes I know how to cook.
Hey Bugs, Mrs. Darling here. So do I pour my milk or my cereal first? Definitely my milk first because who likes soggy cereal?
Hey Bucks, Miss Kid here. My favorite childhood TV show by far is I Love Lucy. When I was growing up, me and my sister would race home from school so we could get a chance to watch it before we did our homework. It was fun just to see what her and Ethel was going to get into that day. So if you have never seen it, you get a chance, Google it or YouTube it, and I guarantee it'll make you laugh.
Hey guys, it's Miss Meisner, and the question that I got was, do I have a complicated Starbucks order? So right now, it is a grande salted cream cold brew with no caramel, 2 pumps of white mocha in a venti cup with extra ice.
Which is better, coffee or tea? I do like a good latte, but ultimately, I'm gonna have to say tea.
If I were stranded on a deserted island, the three things I would want to bring are a helicopter with a full tank of gas, a book on how to fly a helicopter, and sparkless water.
My favorite season is kind of a cheating answer, but it's the holiday season, and it starts in October and covers Halloween and Thanksgiving and Christmas, and then ends at the end of January with my birthday.
Hi Bucks, Smith here. When I was in high school, I played softball all 4 years, and I also studied sports medicine, so I was one of the athletic trainers for the football, basketball, and wrestling teams, as well as for my own softball team.
Hi, Mrs. Travoya. This is pretty hard, but I think my favorite food is shredded beef tajitos with sour cream, lettuce, cheese, guacamole, and salsa on top. It's perfect.
One thing I love about my job are the supplies. Just kidding. It's the connections I get to make with my students.
My favorite Disney movie is The Lion King. I have a soft spot for Rafiki. I also love Sven from Frozen. I have a bunch of stuffed animals of this guy.
Something funny my parents told me when I was little that wasn't true was if you eat a watermelon seed, you might grow watermelon in your stomach. Unfortunately, they chose to tell me that right after I had already swallowed a watermelon seed.
Hi Bucks, Ms. Toll here. My favorite number is 5. During college, I had a favorite baseball player and his number was 5, and it became my favorite and my lucky number. Today, it's still my favorite number, but for a little bit of a different reason. It's my son's favorite number too.
Hey Bucks, Miss Allen here. I was born in 1984 and my favorite childhood toys were my Cabbage Patch dolls, Amy and Sally. But I also loved Teddy Ruxpin, which was a stuffed teddy bear that would read to you. And in the early 90s, I loved my Skip It.
One of my favorite childhood memories is when all of my cousins went camping together. And then everybody got sick. It was a total barf-a-rama.
Hey everyone, Miss Nguyen here. My favorite high school memory was my graduation photo shoot because it was the last time my friends and I were all together in one place before we all went off for college. I'll post some pictures right here.
Hey Bucks, Mr. Castañeda here. So how do I order my pizza? Well, I guess it all depends. If I'm at BJ's or CPK, I get barbecue chicken pizza. If I'm at Alondra's, it's this thing of ours, their buffalo pizza. And if it's anywhere else, I usually go with my go-to, which is pepperoni, sausage, and green pepper. Always has been a family favorite since I was a kid. That's what my mom ordered, and that's what I get today as an adult. And I got one just to show you.